moving on. As many as 26 people have died and 41 others have been injured in Sri Lanka due to the inclement weather conditions, government officials have announced. Nearly 160,000 people were affected nationwide as heavy downpours have uprooted trees, downed power lines and cut electricity. The government has approved a proposal to rebuild houses that were completely destroyed, the president's office said. Schools in the island reopened, but some in badly affected cities, such as Gampaha and Matara, will remain shut until the situation improves. The highest amount of rainfall was recorded at 480 mm in central Sri Lanka, according to the weather office.
ඒත් එක්කම අවට කඩවල් ඔක්කොම අස් කරගෙන මිනිස්සු ඒ ආරක්ෂක තැන්වලට යන්න පටන් ගත්තා. අදට දවස් 3යි. මේ වෙනකොටත් වතුර මට්ටම අඩි 6-7 වෙනකන් ගිහිල්ලා